We begin tonight with breaking news. An officer involved in a shooting. Now, a man standing with a gun near Findlay Market opens fire on officers. Tonight, News Source Curtis Fuller is live for us in Over the Rhine with the breaking details. Curtis, what's going on right now?
Well, still a very active scene down here, Cherie. Let me show you what's taking place right here. This is at Findlay and Race. As you can see, the yellow tape's still up. They still have a portion of this area blocked off. We're told police confronted this guy, but instead of cooperation, they had a loaded gun aimed and fired at them.
There was an exchange of gunfire. Suspect was hit several times and was transported to a local hospital, where he's now being treated for gunshot wounds. No officer was injured in this incident.
This all happened a half block from Findlay Market. The chief says what is so disturbing is that an officer was fired upon.
I think in this past month, we've had four such incidents. So it's becoming a trend that I'm very concerned about.
The names of the suspect and the officer involved in the shooting were not released. But Chief Craig says his message to the public is this.
And certainly when shots are fired or when their lives are in danger, you know, any force used, whether it's minor force or the use of deadly force, is certainly some that has an ugly picture. It's always a tragedy. And so these are things we're all concerned about. But, you know, paramount is officer safety.
Now back live now, during the next 90 minutes, I'll update you on the situation here at the scene. I'll also let you know what's being planned to clamp down on the crime, especially in this area. The chief made it clear. He said what took place today cannot be tolerated, or it shouldn't happen again in this busy area here. Reporting live, I'm Curtis Fuller, News 5.
Curtis.